The state government has described the monsoon floods which hit Selangor and Pahang similar to the huge floods that hit Kelantan in 2014. Menteri Besar Dato' Ahmad Yaacob said the floods which hit Selangor and Pahang are beyond the expectation of many and the incident is very unusual compared to before. He told reporters after flagging off Khidmat Malaysia's mission to help flood victims in Pahang. Also present at the program were Khidmat Malaysia Chairman Dato' Siti Zailah Mohamed Yusof, State Khidmat Malaysia Chairman Wan Roslan Wan Hamad and State Welfare Director Syed Sidop.